Dear Diary made plans with a friend to have a celebratory dinner. Since we both lived uptown and the dinner would be downtown, we decided to share a taxi to the restaurant. We agreed that I would get a cab, and then have it pull over on the northeast corner of Lexington Avenue and 68th Street, where my friend, Janet, would be waiting. The driver overshot the corner and stopped on the southeast corner instead. I could see Janet, but she couldn't see me. With the meter running, I opened the window and called her name, but she couldn't hear me over the rush hour noise. I opened the cab door, leaned out and continued to call Janet's name, but she still couldn't hear me. Then, out of nowhere, a burly police officer who must have recognized my frustration yelled, "Janet," in booming voice. Janet, clearly startled, jumped and then turned toward the officer. He looked at her, pointed to me and smiled as she ran to the taxi and got in.